Coming up, what church leaders have told tens of thousands this Christmas. Nelson Mandela remains in hospital in a serious condition, and come aboard as 10 News prepares to set sail in the Sydney to Hobart.